People of Earth,
how are you?
Well, here we are again. Saturday night, 7:30. Episode 27 of the House Arrest Concert Series. I'm your host and solo performer, Bill Spence, coming to you live from Mount Laurel, New Jersey. In my weekly effort to amuse myself, entertain my friends, and irritate my neighbors, I'm going to do four covers that I have no business doing and an original song that I hope you will like. But first, a little edutainment in the This Day in History category. And what you could be doing if you had a time machine and you didn't want to be here. 1973, you could have watched TV and saw Spiro Agnew resign. 1911, you could have ventured south and watched the opening of the Panama Canal. In 1975, you could have crashed the wedding of Elizabeth Taylor and Richard Burton. Their second, her sixth of eight. 1969, you could have rushed to the record store and picked up Frank Zappa's Hot Rats album, which contains probably his signature song, as far as I'm concerned, Peaches on Regalia, which I have no intention of trying to play. And so that's kind of it for this day in history. But I'd be remiss if I didn't mention that on this day in history, in 1914, my dear departed mother was born, and my elder daughter was also born on the same day, but not quite so long ago. It was only 33 years ago for her. So happy birthday in heaven, Mom, or wherever you are. And happy birthday in Seattle, Celine. And also 1955, David Lee Roth was born. So David Lee Roth is 65 years old today. Can you believe it? I mean, you can't. You know, it's been a bad week for rock and roll. Speaking of David Lee Roth, I just wanted to shout this out if I could. Famous riff from Eddie Van Halen, and God bless you, Eddie. And we'll take a look at some other departed musicians today in among the four songs I have chosen to play. This first one's not about departed musicians. It's I've always thought of it as a very autumnal, joyful song. The guys who wrote it can't imagine why people want them to play it, because they don't associate it with good. They don't associate it with good times, apparently. So. Here's a song that is basically about the mugging of John Oates. There's a thunderstorm a-brewing, and the day is turning gray, and there ain't much to say about the weather. The shower stall is leaking, and the ceiling's falling in, and I'm getting 20 bills to every letter. Got to move myself out to the country, Comments. I have viewers. Blasts from the past. You know who you are. Blasts from the present. Thank you for being here. And let's move along. Sometimes the song just come into your head. That's kind of what happened with this one.
Strangers
I see reminds me that I long to be homeward bound. I wish I was homeward bound. Home, where my thoughts escape in. Home, where my music's playing. Like emptiness in harmony, I need someone to comfort me. Homeward bound, I wish I was homeward bound. Home, where my thoughts escape in. Home, where my music's playing. Home, where my love lies waiting silently for me. People we've lost in the last week. Mac Davis is among them, but I'm not going to do anything for him. Sorry, Mac. Johnny Nash is among them, and Johnny Nash's big hit was written by Jimmy Cliff. So I'm going to do two Jimmy Cliff numbers. This first one we used to do back in the 80s with the Nosedive Band. And if Tommy Foy is listening, I hope you'll forgive me, Tifo, for taking the vocal on this, because this was always his.
But I'd rather be a free man in my grave puppet or a slave. So as sure as the sun will shine, I'm gonna get my share now. Don't smile. And then the harder they come, the harder they fall. And off. Oh, the harder.
Jimmy also wrote the song that Johnny Nash made famous. And Johnny Nash passed away this week. Here's to you. Sang it. Anyway, thanks again, everybody, for taking time on Facebook to stop grinding your axes and you know, flouting your political science degrees, as existent as they may be. joining me for this diversionary moment or two. I'm going to finish up tonight with what I consider to be my chef d'oeuvre. It's called Out of Sight, Out of Mind. Out of sight, out of mind. That's what people say. But since you went away, I find that it doesn't always work that way. You took off down the highway. Seems like years ago. Hey, that'll do it for episode 27 of the House Concert, House Arrest Concert. I always have trouble with that. Thank God for hashtags. House Arrest Concert Series. All we're missing is the ankle bracelets. Thanks for joining me once again, and I look forward to doing this again next week on the 17th. Of course, that's a little sad. I realized looking at my calendar this morning that if 2020 had not been so hijacked by circumstance and thrust into retrograde, I would be in London right now. But I'm not. I'm here. I'm in Mount Laurel. And yeah, it's just as good. But, you know, the figgy pudding is better in London. So. Actually, sticky toffee pudding. That's what I miss over there. That and, of course, all my British colleagues. Anyway, that's enough. That's enough of this waxing whatever. I'm at a loss for words. So I'm just going to say good night. Thank you very much. And see you next time. Ciao, ciao. Thank you.